Hello everyone, welcome to my channel CSE Pathshala. We were studying about Python for machine learning and data science, and in this tutorial we will study about sorting data in a data frame. So there are two ways that we can sort the data in a data frame. These are, the first one is sort by labels or using sort underscore index function, that is about access. Sort by value, that is by using sort underscore values function. Okay, so we will see both these sorting methods one by one. First, we start with sorting by index. So if we need to sort using the index or y-axis, we need to specify that we want to sort either by index or by column. So in order to do this, we need to set the axis parameter to 0 or 1. Okay, 0 indicates that we want to sort by index, and the 1 indicates that we need to sort by column. So first we will see an example based on the sorting via index. So let's consider a code. So import pandas as pd, import numpy as np. We very well know about these two packages. We are using pd as alias for pandas, np as alias for numpy. Pandas is for data frames, numpy is for arrays. Then we are creating a data frame, that is df equal to pd.dataframe, np.random.rndn 10,4. That means we are creating a random distribution in which 10 rows and 4 columns are created, and the complete table has been filled with random values. Then we are giving column names as A, B, C, and D. Then in the next line, we are printing the value of DF, that means the data frame. Okay, and at the last, but most important, we are printing DF dot sort underscore index. That's what I have told, that we need to use index, okay, for sorting about access. So here we are using sort underscore index, access we have given as 0, okay, and ascending equal to false. Okay, so this parameter ascending we have given it as false, so output will be coming to in descending order. Okay, so here access will be 0, means we are performing the sorting by index, and this is the method sort underscore index to perform this. So let's save this code and run this code. All right, so here it is. This is the data frame which we have created, and then we have sorted this data frame about the index. So what is the index here? These values are the index values. Okay, by default, as we know that they start from 0. So here there are 10 entries, so the value of index is from 0 to 9. Then we have performed the sorting. So in sorting, all the index values has been arranged into descending order. Okay, so obviously the data frame has been reversed now from 0 to 9 to now it is 9 to 0. And all the values are respectively according to the index values. Okay, now as we just have a little discussion, that means in the statement which we did used at the last, the data frame is sorted according to the index in the descending order. Here sort underscore index function will return the sorted data frame. Okay, so we are using this function and we are returning a sorted data frame, but the original data frame is not affected. This is very important concept. If we wish to change or sort original data frame also, so we will use in place parameter and set it to true. Okay, so in general, most of the operations which involves the data frames, they do not alter the original data frame. Okay, it has been kept as it is. However, if in some of the cases we want to alter the original data frame, yes, we can do that thing with the help of in place parameter. So in general, in place is set to false for no change. When in place is set to true, the function returns none as the result. Okay, fine. Now the next thing is, if we want to sort about the columns, so we need to set the parameter as 1 for the axis. So let's consider a code. So only one change in the above code, everything is same. In the last line, print df.sort_index, here we are giving x is equal to 1. Remaining all is same, that means we want to sort about the column. So let's save this code and run this code. So here it is. This is our original data frame, and now we have performed the sorting about the columns. That means again in a descending order, all the positions of the columns has been changed from A to D. Now it is from D to A. Okay, fine. Now we can also perform the sorting with the values. So if you want to sort by value, we are using the function that is sort_values. Okay, and let's consider one statement where the sorting of the data frame is done on the basis of column A. Okay, that means based on the values which are present in the column A. So how to do this task, let's consider a code. Import pandas as pd, import numpy as np. Again we are creating the same data frame. Okay, then we are printing the value of data frame. So all the code is same till here. We just focus on the last line. Since we need to sort about the value, so we are here printing df.sort_values a. Okay, so here we are giving a parameter a, that means about column a, an access value here we are giving it as 0. Okay, that means about the index position, here we are keeping the index access as our reference, and the sorting is done about the column A. Okay, so let's save this code and run this code. So here it is. This is the complete data frame. Okay, and now as per the sorting, so the value of column A is being sorted, and here it's from the lowest value to the highest value. That means in ascending order it has been sorted, and with respect to this column A, all other columns has been sorted. In fact, the index values are also being sorted here. Okay, so you can check that this is the lowest value in the column A. We are also having the data frame here, so the lowest value in this data frame is been this. Okay, it has been at the top position while we did sorting, and the highest value is this. Okay, so yes, it is here. Okay, in the original data frame. So this is how we have performed the sorting about a value. Okay, so after seeing the output, yes, we got an ascending order arrangement for the column A. Obviously, we just also noticed that the index has been now jumbled also. Okay, there is also change in the index values. Now if you want to sort on the basis of a particular index, we did sorting about the index values, we did sorting about the column values, we did sorting about a particular column. Now we want to sort on a particular index. So what to do? We just need to set the access parameter to 1. So let's consider a code. So import pandas as pd, import numpy as np. We are creating same data frame here, that is df. Also, what we are doing here is, instead of giving default indices, we are giving days as an index. Okay, so as we have seen in the previous tutorials also, we are assigning days, that is a variable that is equal to pd.date_range, and here we are specifying a particular date, that is in year 2019-06-01. Okay, that means year, month and day, and periods here we are taking as 10. So from this date, the 10 values has been created for the days. Okay, that is from 2019-06-01 to 2019-06-10. Then what we are doing in the next line, we are assigning the values of these days to the index, that is df.index equal to days. So instead of now default values from 0, the days will come, that is from this to up to 10 values. Okay, then we are printing the value of the data frame, and now this is the part which we need to discuss. This is df.sort_values, and here we are giving a first index value and x is as 1. Okay, so we need to sort everything about this, okay, by a specific index value. Okay, so let's save this code and run this code. Alright, so this is your original data frame, and now we did a sorting with this index value. As per the sorting, what we got is, in this index, the value which is minimum is being present here, then greater than this, then greater than greater. That means the value at this particular index position has been arranged into ascending order. Okay, and remaining all respective entries, that means those who have changed, will also be changed with respect to the index A value. That means how, if we talk about these values, that means this is the first value, it will remain as its position. Okay, the next value has been changed, that means 0.355 will come further and 0.42 will come afterwards. So that's all happened. This will remain at the same position. So this will impact to other values in the other columns, or I just say other index values also. So how it has been done? As we have seen that all the values got flipped. This value just came here and that value has been came here in this. Okay. So you can see that the value of column B has been shifted to column C, and the value of column C has been shifted to column B. Okay. And this all happened because of a change in a value of present in index 1 position. Okay, so this is how sorting has been performed. Now we can see that the data frame is now sorted in ascending order, that is based on the row whose index is 20190601. Okay, so that's all for this tutorial. We will come up with more informative tutorials on pandas. Thanks for watching. Kindly do subscribe to my channel.